Sorry?
No.
Sensor, it took you more than a year for this Jazba. What took you so long for especially Jazba?
What do you mean, what took me so long? That's the time a picture takes, that's the time generally a picture takes to complete. When you shoot over a few months, and the film also has extensive post-production and all of those things. So yeah.
It's not only, means after shoot out at Wadala, people are eagerly waiting for your films, and even fans and people from the industry also. How Jazba came in your mind?
No, nothing. I mean, I just, I was working on another script called Mumbai Saga at that time, and I happened to see this a foreign film that I liked very much, and I got in touch with the makers to see the possibility of buying the remake rights, so they were available. So we bought the rights, and then after that I sat down with my writers, wrote the film, and approached Aishwarya for it. And we were lucky, she loved the script, and here we are.
So it didn't make much to convince her?
No, it didn't take. Actually, it didn't take much to convince any of the actors that came on board. I think they were all very generous with their love and affection for the script as well as for me. And yeah, so it's been one of the smoothest journeys that I have undertaken.
Is it the same kind of flavor from Sanjay Gupta's?
Not really. No. Stuff? See, most of my films have been known for a dark content or you know, the underworld themes and stuff like that. This is not that. Although it still very much has my stamp, but the one thing that straight away sets it apart is that the hero of the film is a woman, or rather the hero of the story is a woman, and so that is a first for me.
Okay, what's the best thing you like about Aishwarya as an actress, we can say?
As an actress, I think the best thing about her is that she's a team player. The minute she's on set, she completely surrenders herself, and the amount of homework that she does and comes prepared on set is commendable.
And Irfan, after Acid Factory, took him on a film. So yeah. What is it?
No, nothing. I've just done one film after Acid Factory, which also I didn't direct. So I just did Wadala. I mean, I have taken time to make a film. So just that. And when this opportunity came up, we had a great role for you know, almost like a parallel lead in the film. So he was the first guy that we approached, and luckily he agreed on the spot, and rest was cool.
And how do you define Jazba as a film?
See, Jazba as a film is it's very much in the milieu of your Hindi entertainers. But at the same time, having said that, it has a look and feel of its own. The sound of Jazba is very unique, and it's a very taut thriller. It's a proper thriller.
Okay, we always seen in your film there is a bit of color tone. There's a masterpiece on the film always. What special kind of effects or something we gonna see?
In Jazba, I think the city of Bombay, is an integral part to the story. So that is something that is it's going to be very unique. You will see a Bombay city that you haven't seen before. Okay. But no specific color or grind or grunge or something like that.
Okay. How about the action? Is it more a kind of real one?
Yeah, the action in Jazba is very real action. It's not about slow-mo, you know, super speed and all of that. It's not that. It's about, you know, even the way we have shot it, the camera is within the action. So the action is happening around the camera rather than the camera being distant, capturing the action. So it's very in your face. You know, watching it, you feel that, yes, you are part of that action.
And it's always said that Samvidham, this film is based on a mother, a story of a mother, and Aishwarya is a mother. Mm-hmm. So does that helps you a lot to portray the character of her?
It definitely would have helped her. She would have called on her maternal instincts, because the story is about a mother and her child being kidnapped, and what all she's doing to get that child back, and how she's fighting the impossible to make that happen. So I'm sure that for her, she would have tapped into her maternal instincts.
So, any incident you recall from the movie, or any of the shot you want to maybe reshoot or something like that?
No, nothing.
Are you satisfied with
it? I'm very happy with the product, with the end product. It's exactly what we set out to make, set out to shoot, and that's what we made.
Okay, lastly, the film is going to release within 2 days. So, are you nervous or excited or any such compliment you got whomsoever have seen?
I've been flooded with compliments. Some of my friends have seen the film last night, even from the media, and they have completely been bowled away by it. And they've all called me and told me that it is definitely my best work to date. And I think that is important, that for any filmmaker, the film he makes should be better than what he's done before.
This is something, sir, I personally feel, I want to ask you personally. Sanjay Dutt is always the trademark of your film. Always
used to be.
still, sir, somewhere down we miss your combination. Right. Any further in future plans of yours?
No, certainly there will be. Yeah, we never say never again. And when Sanju was out briefly on parole, we met, we've discussed options of working together. And once he's out completely and I'm free, we'll definitely look forward to doing something.
So do you have anything in mind for him?
We have a couple of things, but I guess that's once he's out, we'll discuss.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.